Welcome to Applaud Academy. In this lesson, we'll explore HTTP integration and connecting your Applaud tenant to Workato. This will allow you to explore over 1,000 connectors and build the services you require for your organization. We will cover connecting to Workato, setting up a HTTP universal connector, creating a recipe, app connections, configuring a request, mapping a data field, viewing data, and exploring possibilities. The first step in the HTTP integration process is connecting your Applaud tenant to Workato, a best-in-class automation tool supporting over 1,000 unique services for you to choose from. To get started, we need to add an API key. From the admin homepage, select API keys. From here, select the Add button in the top right corner on desktop. The API key dialog box will appear. Enter a meaningful title in the title field. In this example, we're using HR Platform. Under Title, you have the option to add a logo for your API key. To do this, select the Upload button. In the Restrictions section, enter the URLs or IP addresses of the application. These can be found in the IP whitelist document at docs.workato.com. When you're happy with your selection, select Save. Then head back to the admin homepage and select the integrations icon. You'll need the tenant admin role to see the integrations icon. If you have this role and it still isn't visible, please raise a support ticket so that we can manually process this for you. On the integration page, select the Community Library tab, followed by Custom Connectors. Search for Applaud and select the connector. When ready, select Install Connector. And enter your tenant's URL in the field. In the API key field, enter the API key that we created earlier, then select Connect. Now we need to create a connection to the app we want to retrieve data from, and consider how we want to authenticate the connection. In this lesson, we'll be using the header auth authentication. In the following steps, we'll be using the OpenWeather app to create a universal connector, creating a free account to obtain the API key, before you connect to the OpenWeather app, check that you have the API key, accessible by creating a free account. You will need OpenWeather's API documentation and an existing weather model with properties like temperature and description, with the all API keys role assigned. The following table shows the properties and types that you should use. After completing the prerequisites, head to the integration section from the admin homepage. Then select the App Connections tab. When ready, select Create Connection and search for HTTP. This will take you to the Connect to HTTP page. Here you can change the connection name and the folder. In the authentication type list, select header auth, as mentioned earlier in this lesson. In the header authorization box, enter the API key. Leave the following two fields as No and No Gateway. Then select Connect. Workato will notify you if this connection was successful. Now we have connected a third-party app to our tenant, we're able to create a recipe to retrieve weather information on a daily basis. On the integration page, select the Recipes page, then select the Create Recipe button. Give your recipe a name, then select a folder to store it in. In the Pick a Starting Point field, we need our recipe to update daily, so we're selecting Run on a Schedule. When you're happy with your choices, select Start Building. Your recipe has now been created with a trigger called Trigger on Specified Schedule. Make sure your schedule trigger is selected and check the panel to the right of the page. From here, select Days in the Time Unit field and 1 in the Trigger Every field. Then select 8 a.m. in the Trigger Apt field. We have made these choices so that our weather properties update daily at 8 a.m. Now we need to add our connection to the Open Weather app to the recipe. To do this, select the plus icon under Actions and select Action in an app. In the panel to the right, select HTTP and your Open Weather connection. In this example, we have selected Start Guided Setup. Now we need to configure our request to Open Weather. For this step, you will need to have your app's documentation to hand. In this example, we refer to Open Weather's current weather API documentation. In Setup HTTP from Sample Requests, make sure GET is selected for the method. In the Request URL field, enter the API URL. Don't forget to add HTTPS at the start. Scroll to the bottom of the page. Select Next. Then scroll back. Under Request URL Parameters, select Show and Add URL Parameter. Then enter the parameter name and value. In this example, we're entering Q and London, followed by two more parameters. Alongside APID should be your API key. When ready, scroll down and select Send Request. Request headers and response can be left as is. Workato validates the request, allowing you to scroll down and select Apply Configuration. Now, we need to add our Applaud app connection to the recipe and map the fields with the response from our Open Weather request. On the recipe, select the plus sign under Actions and select Action in an app. In the right-hand panel, select Applaud, select Create an Instance, then My Applaud Account. From the model list, select the model that you created earlier. In our example, this is the weather model. If no property fields are shown, you need to select plus optional field available and select the property fields you would like to use. Scroll to the bottom and select the recipe data window to expand it. We're now mapping the data fields. In this example, we're using formulas to format how our fields will look on the platform. Once you have mapped all your fields, select Test at the top of the recipe. Workato will notify you if any mappings have failed. When you are happy with the mapping, select Save. Then make sure you select Start Recipe to activate it. After creating your recipe, your model will begin to populate. You can then add a list block to any page at any time to view the data being retrieved. If you're unsure of how to do this, check out our knowledge base article called Add a List Block. After completing this lesson, continue to explore the integration options available via Workato. You will find many connectors that will help you to build the best platform for your organization and its users. Congratulations, you have successfully completed this lesson. Learn more by checking out Applaud Academy and our knowledge base at support.applaudsolutions.com.